We are going back to White House, Perrysburg at Anthony Wayne, homecoming queen Serena Al Zabuli, and King Peyton Elliott. Congratulations.
Shout out to the king.
General's got going early and often. Mason Alberts from Max
Denman.
Bubble screen. A lot of bubble screens tonight. Second quarter, Bryce Boyer. He takes one from Denman, and it's 21-0. More generals. Ezra Scott will not go down.
Will not be denied.
28-0 in half in the third.
Can Scott do it again?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, ooh. Reach.
Roundhead outside, fourth quarter. Starter still in.
Share it.
Max Denman.
Great bait.
Takes it in himself. And Andy Brungard, the former defensive coordinator at Perrysburg, has yet to lose to Matt Kriegel.
I was impressed by our kids. Yeah. When you're a teenage kid and you've got a homecoming dance, powder puff, football games, and there's just events all week, that's tough to manage and prioritize, and I thought our kids did a good job of that. Yeah, our O-line's maturing again. Ryan Grooms does a great job. We put new guys in, and he teaches them what to do, but you know, the best thing is that they want to do it, and they do it because they love each other. You're talking about a tight-knit group that they take a lot of pride in what they do.